Can you give us an idea of what New York was like in the late 1800s?
Well, it was changing rapidly. We've gone through some very rapid immigration changes while that was going on in that period, too. So Italian and also Eastern European Jews were coming in very large numbers, and that was upsetting the status quo in some ways.